Hi, my name's Sienna.
And I'm Taylor.
And we're from St. Bridget's College in WA.
Our question is, if we were to take bacteria or rapidly dividing cells and place them onto another planet, would they be able to survive and evolve into something other than human life or what we have seen?
We chose to ask this question because we found it really interesting in the fact that it would be cool to see what they would evolve into and how they would evolve. And it would be cool to see different life forms like us, or not like us, on a different planet in the future.